so far with a lot of big plays as well. We tried to boil it down into the top five plays presented by Amazon Prime. Go ahead and roll it, guys. Let's start with the Giants and Jaguars, the number two overall pick in the NFL draft. The most special running back to come out of college, they say, in the last 5 or 10 years. Saquon Barkley, bottled up by a great Jags defense for most of the game. Not on this one, though. 68 yards for the touchdown. However, it wasn't enough for the G-men. The Jags go on the road and win in week one. Bengals and Colts, a game that went back and forth in the fourth quarter. And Andrew Luck hit his target, Jack Doyle, but Jack Doyle got hit himself. And Clayton Fedula with the return to ice the game for the Bengals. Not a lot of you had the Bengals going into Indy and winning this game probably, but that's what happened. 34-23, the final. Broncos and Seahawks, we just got done watching it. Case Keenum's first game as a Denver quarterback. It's Emmanuel Sanders, maybe in for a big year in fantasy football here. Good downfield block, and he sprung loose, and he leaps himself into the end zone with a somersault. Broncos would go on to beat the Seahawks in the final minute of the game. Ravens and Bills for our next play. Michael Crabtree, they totally changed the whole wide receiver room in Baltimore, trying to give Joe Flacco more weapons. And Crabtree, look at the right foot. Left is down clean, right, he stabs it into that soggy turf in Baltimore to make a terrific 12-yard touchdown. And then our top play of the day, well, Tyreek Hill. This was the first touch of the season for any member of the Kansas City Chiefs. And Tyreek Hill houses it. 91 yards on the punt return. Special teams were explosive. The passing game was explosive. Good running game for Kansas City. And they go on the road in week one and win a divisional game. Those are your top five plays presented by Amazon Prime. Big picture stuff, we saw the highest scoring season opening game in the Super Bowl era. 88 points between the Saints and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. We saw the first tie in week one of the NFL season in almost 50 years, 1971. And we saw at least part of the longest game in terms of time of day in the modern era of pro football, with two plus hour lightning delays in that Tennessee-Miami game. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. And a couple of teams that were playoff teams last year do not come away with victories. The Pittsburgh Steelers, a tie, but they didn't come away with a victory. And the New Orleans Saints, a playoff team from last year, start 0-1. Statistically speaking, that is consequential because in the modern era of the current playoff format, if you start 1-0, the teams that start 1-0 make the playoffs 53% of the time. Meanwhile, only 25% of the teams that start 0-1 have made the postseason under the current format, which is since 1990, so a pretty wide base of a sample size there. All right, little housekeeping notes before we get to the touchdown montage. How about these quarterbacks, guys with, well, some NFL pelts on the wall for the first two at least, but new teams for these guys. We have four touchdowns between the Kirk Cousins-led Minnesota Vikings and the Washington Redskins. Pat Mahomes, four touchdowns by himself in what was almost his NFL debut in a game that mattered. He started late when the Kansas City Chiefs had already clinched a playoff spot. That is a look at those top players. How about NFL Game Day highlights? We have just started this one. NFL Game Day highlights just underway on NFL Network. NFL Game Day Prime will be back later tonight, and we'll wrap up the day at 11:30 Eastern. Thursday Night Football will kick off week number two. A couple of teams that got nice wins today. It's an AFC North showdown. The Baltimore Ravens, the Cincinnati Bengals. Ravens really put it to the Buffalo Bills today. They are in Cincinnati for this one 5 days from now. Thursday Night Football on NFL Network. Coverage begins at 6, kickoff shortly after 8 o'clock Eastern. And we have 67 touchdowns. Nice day. I thought we'd get to 70 today, but a nice day of scoring. 67. Thank you much, Buccaneers and Saints, for that crazy shootout you had in the Superdome. 7 defense and special teams touchdowns on the day today. Want to see them again? I do. We're ready for the touchdown montage. So on behalf of all time here on the NFL Red Zone staff, our producers, Brian Devils, Ryan Young, coordinating producer Alan Flowers, and our director, J.D. Hansen. I am Scott Hansen saying thank you so much for watching. It's good to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for checking us out. We leave you, as we always do, with one more look at every touchdown from every game presented by Amazon Prime. Good night.